this thing's going by pretty fast.
Boy, it sure has.
Yeah. When you got the LCAC kind of in the middle of the season instead of the end, coming up with Estero.
Oh, yeah. That's Ezra. He's never wrestled before, and he's getting better every. I mean,
Ezra.
Yeah. He's so athletic.
So that's 132.
There you go.
I think Jalen wrestled 126, or is he 132 still?
I think he went 126 tonight. I'm not sure. No, he went 132. This 140.
Neither of them looked at him. But again, I'm just seeing a blur.
Yeah.
He beat him by 11 points.
Yeah,
he should have sucked up and got one more point, you know. but he did good. And Jalen, well, you seen Jalen?
Jalen got hurt.
Yeah.
Tonight?
Yeah. They were working on his knee, so I could,
That's not good.
Yeah.
Ricky can't even get down in the referee's position.
Oh,
I mean, he has to shake it. This is can't get down, so he curls the speed, so it looks like he's down. And then he can't push up and get up in the body. But he still keeps wrestling checking. I don't want to tell him he's going to lose every night.
Yeah, but you don't want
to bag the season and let Corey take over one of the other guys, you know what I mean? Yeah, because he's going to be tearing up more and more and more.
And that, yeah, he's got an Ivy League education here.
He's going to try to be an actuary. I didn't even know what that is.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, he's done.
He's got his left.
Attacked him.
Okay, well, that's